I'm Shashank. I'm studying in 6th semester Mechanical Engineering at St. Joseph Engineering College. I play the flute and harmonium, and I also do PC gaming as a hobby. As a child, I was always amazed by how melodious the flute sounds. And it being one of the hardest instruments to master, I took it as a challenge, and I still have a long way to go. I started learning light music on flute at the age of 7 from Sri Anantaram Pulla. I started performing at various temple car festivals, giving bhajan concerts at the age of 10. I also learned Hindustani classical music on flute from Sri Rambat for 3 years, and I'm also currently learning the same genre from Ustad Rafiq Kanji, who is a renowned sitarist. My inspirations in flute are Pandit Haripasa Charasya, the god of flute, and Pandit Praveen Gorkindi. I'm also always inspired by A.R. Rahman's music, and of course my guru Ustad Rafiq Kanji. I think I'm a quick learner. Of course, music has played a major role in making me one. I'm highly attentive in classes and understand the concepts, so I require very less time to study for the exams. This gives me sufficient time for music and my other hobbies. My advice to all the juniors would be to listen to the lectures with full concentration and get your doubts cleared. Our college has really good faculty who teach really well and are very friendly. SJEC gives full support and provides lots of opportunities in cultural activities and sports with various events held throughout the year. There is no end to learning, so I'll continue learning music and keep performing as well. Regarding academics, I want to pursue higher studies in mechanical engineering, preferably in the automobile sector. I would like to present the song Choti Si Aasha by A.R. Rahman on flute, which is from the movie Roja. And I want to convey a message that even during this pandemic, keep chasing your dreams, good times will come.